Hello and welcome back to Swaggy Amma. And today we are back with another interesting recipe from the Konkani cuisine. We'll be seeing how to prepare chane keshi. This is nothing but a coconut based Konkani style gravy prepared using black chickpeas and elephant yam. To prepare this recipe, few of the ingredients that we require would be 1 cup of black chickpeas, 300 gram of elephant yam, 1 cup of freshly grated coconut, a marble sized tamarind, 6 to 7 Kashmiri dried red chili. This you can adjust according to the spice level you require. 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, salt as per taste, and finally, to prepare the tempering, 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seed, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seed, and few curry leaves. Firstly, to begin with, wash the chickpeas well and later soak them for minimum 6 to 8 hours or overnight before further cooking. Next, take the elephant yam and chop the outer skin of it. Later, chop them into medium sized cubes and wash this thoroughly before further cooking. Next, take a pressure cooker and into that transfer the soaked black chickpeas and the chopped elephant yam along with 2 cups of water and pressure cook this for minimum 5 whistle in low to medium flame. Once the pressure is down completely, open the pressure cooker and now we can see the black chickpeas and the elephant yam is well cooked. Next, take a thick bottom kadai and into that add 1 tablespoon of sunflower oil and transfer the dried red chili. Now saute and cook this until the dried red chili turns into a little darker shade. Now take a mixer jar and into that transfer the freshly grated coconut, tamarind, turmeric powder, roasted dried red chili along with little water and grind this until you get a fine paste ready. Next, into the same kadai in which you had previously roasted the dried red chili, add the cooked chickpeas and the elephant yam. Now transfer the previously prepared ground masala paste along with 2 cups of water and give everything a good mix. Now allow the mixture to cook in high flame until it begins to boil. Once it starts boiling, into this add salt as per taste and give everything a good mix. Now lower the flame to low to medium and allow this mixture to cook for another 15 to 20 minutes until the oil starts separating from the ghee. In the meantime, take a tempering pan and into that add 3 tablespoons of coconut oil, mustard seed, cumin seed, curry leaf and prepare the tempering. Now we can see the ghee is thickened and also the oil has started to separate. Now stop further cooking and add the previously prepared tempering into it and give everything a good mix. Now our delicious chane keshi is ready. This is best when had along with rice. So do try this recipe at home and do let me know on how it was in the comment section. If you like this video, do not forget to give us a thumbs up and to share it along with your friends. Thank you for watching and do not forget to like, follow and subscribe to Swaggy Amma in Facebook, Instagram and YouTube.